Hello and welcome, friends. I hope you're having a great day so far. If you are new here, welcome. And if you're back, welcome back. I greatly appreciate all of the ongoing support. This is my channel, Dragon's Jewel Creative Gems, and I'm Tegan. And I'm just going to get all that wonderful YouTube-y stuff out of the way first. If you haven't hit that subscribe button yet, please consider doing so. It's just down below there. If you like the content that you see, don't forget to hit that like button as well. It's in around there. And of course, any love, comments, suggestions, all that wonderful stuff, there's that comment section down there as well. And today, we are doing a little bit of a small shop spotlight here, so I'm just going to move my little sign out of the way, and we're going to check out what I have. Now, this shop, I haven't managed to snag anything from in a while, but I saw a pen that I absolutely fell in love with and was lucky enough to win the Pick Me. So this is from TJ and Emily, Diamond Painting Pens. Yeah, so they do custom pens, and the way they operate is through a Facebook group. TJ does all the turning, Emily does all the wonderful posting of the videos, and the me pleases, and the auctions, and all of that. So if you, they usually post about 2 pens a day, and you have about 24 hours to either make your bid under the auction, or say, pick me, or me please kind of thing for the pens. So I've got these 2 absolutely gorgeous summery kind of stickers here. Here it is. Oh my goodness. I'm so excited about this. Like I said, I haven't managed to snag a pen from that in a while. Oh, here she is, guys. Look at her. She's gorgeous. This is a teal and copper colored one that, like I said, I just fell in love with. This is also one of their pens that they have turned. I've had this pen, I think was my first original hand-turned pen ever. It's still one of my absolute favorites, and I use it quite frequently. But yeah, now I got another little beauty turned by them. Absolutely love the colors of this one. Can't wait to give it a try. Hand-turned pens, absolutely gorgeous. I, of course, will link up all their details to the Facebook group. They are definitely well worth checking out. Like I said, usually they kind of have 2 pens. They're either a need please or auction style thing, and then they do a number generator, and whoever gets that number for the me please anyways has the option to purchase the pen. Here she is, another one. Love her. Love the colors. They do, of course, the pictures and a little bit of the videos, but honestly, it never does them justice. And even the video here that I'm showing right now is not doing it enough justice. Just the color shifts and the sparkle in the copper. Absolutely gorgeous. Love it. Thank you, Emily and TJ. You guys are awesome. So that is it. I just got the one pen. But like I said, I will link up all the details below. They are definitely worth checking out. And yeah, I of course will see everybody in the next video with something new. Bye!